Hi everyone, hope you're doing fantastic. Today I'd like to talk about the ABC of leadership post-COVID-19. Everything has changed. Obviously, the way we do leadership, the way we lead people should change. We call it leadership, right? So what are those areas that you gotta make the shift in order to stay an effective leader? A is for being available. Yes, being available, accessible to your team members. If we used to sit in the office and sending emails, that's no longer working. We need to be alongside our team members and show them the way while we are going the way. Be adaptable, because many things has changed. The hours, the way that your team members, they want to work. So be flexible and adaptable to get the best results that you want. The B is being bold. You can't hide and lead at the same time. Being bold means you make tough decisions. B is for being brave. O is for being obedient. L for being a leader. And D is for being different. The C is for commitment. Leaders stand up for their team members. They're committed to make sure they fight, they stand up, even if they have to stand up alone. Be committed to your team members so you can get their commitments to your mission and your vision. Compassion. Leaders, they lead with the heart. You can't just tell people what to do. Those are old days. Today, you lead with your heart. You show that you care. You touch the heart before you ask for the hand. Communication. Communication is vital. It's very important. It's no longer sending an email. It's no longer texting someone. It's really face-to-face communication, using different platforms, Zoom, Skype, FaceTime, but staying in touch and showing people that you truly care. Thanks so much. Remember the ABC of leadership post-COVID-19. A, be available, be accessible. B, be bold. C, be committed. Thanks so much. I love you guys. Stay safe.